Rocky, do you believe that America is the land of opportunity? Apollo Creed does, and he's going to prove it to the whole world by giving an unknown a shot at the title. And that unknown is you. He picked you, Rocky. It's the chance of a lifetime. You can't pass it by.
This is going to be a time when you're going to have to do things that other people don't think are right. But you know they're going to be right for you.
You remember where you came from. You remember what it took to get you here. Now it's your turn. It's your turn now.
It really don't matter if I lose this fight. All I want to do is go to distance. Bell rings and I'm still standing. I know for the first time in my life that I weren't just another one from the neighborhood.
This guy just don't want to win, you know. He wants to bury you, he wants to humiliate you. He wants to prove to the whole world that it was nothing but some kind of a freak the first time.
All those beatings you took in the ring, I took them with you. All those fighters you beat, you beat him with heart, not muscle.
This fight, it gets as bad as it can get. Most of the time, you don't win.
You know, the older I get, the more things I gotta leave behind. That's life. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you! You're better than that!
Adrian, we did it.